They say it's sort of common with people who grew up in the flat cornfields of Illinois that they want to get out and see what's beyond the cornfields. I wanted to explore the world.
Every once in a while, there's a professor who breaks the mold. A professor who reminds us that engineering isn't always what we thought it would be.
If you're paying attention as a professor standing up in front of the classroom, you watch the faces and the eyes, and you know, when you're just dealing with the textbook thing, you know, they're just got their heads done. Maybe they're taking notes, maybe they're sleeping, you never know.
Long before engineering was thought of as a global profession, Dan Jurisch was traveling to more than 40 countries, building a military base on the island of Diego Garcia, an airstrip in Antarctica, providing clean water to the people of the Azores and Belize, and building drinking wells for the soldiers in Vietnam. But Dan was never very comfortable sitting in one place. After all, he's part civil engineer, part professor, part global problem solver, but perhaps most of all, an explorer with a lifetime mission to bring his engineering knowledge to bear on challenges worldwide.